of the car, and I'm back with another video. So I know the last time I posted a video was like 2 weeks ago or something, but I've been busy, y'all. I've been really on my school stuff lately. I got a job or whatever. For me, some of y'all know where I work at, some of y'all don't. If y'all want to know, y'all can ask. I have a cold right now, so if I sound a little funny, that's because I got a cold. I've been sneezing and coughing lately, like the past 2 days, and like it's ridiculous, but this video is just gonna be some things y'all don't know about me, because y'all might think y'all know, like y'all think y'all know everything about me, but little do y'all know, like y'all don't know everything about me. Like, and as y'all can see, I don't have no nails on now. I have my real hair showing and all of that. For me, it's the natural Layla vibes I'm giving. So let me get to this video. I'm gonna just start. So one thing y'all don't know about me is that I know how to play the piano. I swear to God, I used to take piano lessons like when I was in elementary school. I'm trying to think of what grade I was in. It was like 3rd to 5th grade. I know how to play the piano. Which I probably don't know is that Dakari is actually my middle name. That's one of the two middle names I have. I do have two middle names. Most of y'all know, but some of y'all don't know that my two middle names is Dakari and Taylor. Well, they are Dakari and Taylor. What else y'all don't know about me? Which I don't know, I was born September 2nd, 2002, which was actually Labor Day. So this year, 2019, I'm turning 17, and my birthday is going to be on Labor Day, but last year it was the day before. What is another thing y'all don't know about me? When I was younger, when I was 6 years old, I broke my arm, my left arm. I still had to go to school, still had to do all my work. But more people is like helping me out and stuff. It happened because I was about to be on my way ice skating with my family. And I guess I was going through this phase or whatever. And I had on these cowgirl boots. Like, I was walking down the steps and like, I ain't succeed, basically. Like, I dead fell down them steps, tumbled, blah, blah, blah. Tried to brace myself. Next thing you know, I'm on the last step crying, right? So then, my mother called me, like, what happened? What happened? And I'm like, I wasn't crying. I stopped crying. I got up the steps, walked back up the steps, went in my mother's room. She was on the phone. And then she like, all right, come, let me try to put your coat on. And then I'm putting my coat on, but she noticed that my bones was all, like, really messed up. One was, it was like this, I think, but, like, it was bent. So she like, no, this is not right. What happened? And I'm like, I fell down the steps. Excuse me. So that's when she like, we gotta go to the hospital. I'm like, the hospital? She like, yeah. So we went to the hospital, whatever. They did my x-rays. One of my bones looked like a straight pencil, and one looked like them pencils that you could bend. Like, my arm is really broken. So that's another thing y'all don't know about me. Something else y'all probably don't know is that I could sing. Yes, I really could. I used to sing in talent shows and stuff. It was this thing, like, my old school had like this thing called 21 Idol, like American Idol. It was my elementary school, but they did this 21, they did 21 Idol, and I was in it. I sung, blah blah blah. Yes, I could sing. I play too much, so it's like a hidden talent. Like, because I hate when I be like, yeah, I could sing, and then somebody be like so sing right now. And I'm like, first of all, mind our business, because no. So yeah, I could sing, y'all. I just be playing. Another thing y'all probably don't know is that, oh, how long I have my braces on. Y'all probably, like, if you know me, you know how long I have my braces, but I've had my braces for 6 years. 6 years, y'all. I had my braces on for 6 years. I'm supposed to be getting them taken off next month. My teeth was not even that bad, y'all. Like, I feel like it's kind of a drag, but I'm supposed to be getting them taken off soon, but I don't think I want them because I really like my braces. I feel like it make me look so cute. But I had my braces on for 6 years. What else y'all don't know? Another thing y'all don't know about me is that I've been to over 3 different countries in my whole entire life. I've been to Jamaica, Dominican Republic twice. I've been to Trinidad. I've been to Africa twice. I've been to Mexico too. And this summer, I'm going to St. Martin. We go on a vacation every summer. So, my family, we go on a vacation every summer. So, yeah, that's another thing. Something else y'all probably don't know about me is when I was younger, I went through this phase, like, where I just used to wear tutus all around the house. Like, even outside sometimes, but my mother didn't want me to wear it outside. But I had this phase where, like, I really used to love tutus. Like, I had a rainbow one, a purple one with, like, silver sparkles. I had a pink one. Like, I was really, for me, I was really going through it. But that's another thing. Something else y'all probably don't know is when I get older, I want to be a detective. I don't know, like, when I be saying that sometimes, people think that it's just, like, out of nowhere. But, nah, not even. It's Law and Order really inspired me, but, like, doing research and stuff, I did want to be a detective. And I'm not even capping. Like, that's really my goal. My sister just walked in the room for me. But what's another thing they probably don't know about me? Another thing I don't know about me is that I've been in a pageant before. I've been in National America Miss. I came like 4th runner up out of like
top model
and all of this other photogenic and all of that. Yes, I participated in a pageant. It was not a beauty pageant because it wasn't all of that makeup. It was a natural pageant because my mother don't really care for all of that makeup and stuff, and neither do I. Like, it was a natural pageant. It was 2013, I think, or something like that. I was like, what?
13.
Yeah, 13 or something. Yeah. That's another thing I don't know. Something else I don't know. Middle school was honestly the worst for me. Like, if you really know me, I keep saying this. If you really know me, you know how, or like, you know why. But middle school was really honestly like the worst years of my life. Because honestly, I feel like, and if you're a middle schooler watching this, listen to what I'm saying real carefully because I'm about to talk facts. I need some tissue. Yeah, y'all. So, middle school. So, like I was saying. Middle school, y'all, for me was the worst. Like, I went through mad different, not phases, but mad different, like, situations. Like, middle school is where, like, you try to fit in, or like, you want to be popular. Like, you want people to be around you. You want to be the coolest girl in school, basically. And yeah, you want to have the cutest boyfriend and all of this other stuff. But like, honestly, it's not, middle school is not something that, yeah, it's really not something you see on TV. Liana's sitting here talking to me while I'm trying to talk. But middle school is not like how it is on TV. In real life, that's, like, middle school, I feel like that really, it really boosted my confidence. Because I really, honestly, like, back then, I used to be mad. Like, I used to worry about what everybody thought about me. But, like, now, it's just, oh, this is another thing y'all don't know about me. I ain't always have this confidence that I got now. For me, like, now I really let somebody know. For me, like, yeah, you could say whatever you saying, but I really don't care. Like, because at the end of the day, I know what's up. But back then, I used to care. Feel me? I used to be all sad. I used to be depressed coming home from school. Yes, I did. I was that girl that changed my kick picture to a black screen when I was in my bag. Like, yes, I did. But middle school is something, that was something serious. Don't worry about what everybody got to say about you. Do what you got to do for yourself. Yeah, you're going to be in a lot of situations, but when you get to high school, it's a different ball game. For me, high school is the real deal. That's when you could worry about, like, not even what people got to say about you, but high school is where you worry about friends. Not even really, not saying worry about friends, like, oh, do everything for your friends. But high school is where you find your true friends, who you're going to be friends with for life. Middle school, yeah, I got some people I still talk to here and there. But dumb people, it's like, I could count those people on my finger. Like, that's how serious it is. You think you got all these friends in middle school, but when y'all transition into high school, it's clip full of that. Feel me? That's something else y'all don't know about me. Another thing y'all don't know about me is that,
that you small.
Everybody know that I'm not tall. I'm short. I'm mad small. I'm mad tiny. I'm 16 years old. My little sister's 13. Yes, she's taller than me. And I'm 5 feet, period. Something else y'all probably don't know about me is that, when I get older, I want to live in Atlanta.
Really?
See, she ain't even know. I want to live in Atlanta. I think that it would be good. But then again, like, I'm going to have to start. Either way, if you move somewhere where you're not originally from, it's going to be hard to adapt to the new environment. Like, I'm going to have to make new friends. I'm going to have to see, like, I got to see the hood. Like, I got to go around town for me, like, see what I'm getting myself into. But, yeah. Oh, another thing y'all probably don't know about me. Since I've been in elementary school, Head Start, like, three, that's two years that's old.
3 years.
2 years old is Head Start, right?
And then it's 3 years, and then that's when it's school.
Since I was 2 years old, and I was going to Head Start, that's like, it's not daycare. It's actually Head Start. You get a good education there. It's not daycare where the teachers be just watching the kids play. But ever since I've been enrolled in a New York City education, Department of Education system, since I've been enrolled, my little OSIS 214, blah, blah, blah. Ever since I've been in school, I've never, ever, 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 ever missed a day of school in my entire life. I don't know what it feels like to be that one girl, like, no school for me, unless it's, like, a Regents Day or, like, a day where everybody else don't gotta go. But I've never sat at home while everybody else was in school. Like, my mother not having that. I actually received a trophy that is at least, like, I'm 3 feet tall. Is it, like, 3 feet tall? The trophy, like, 3 feet tall. For my fifth grade graduation. Hold on, y'all. My back got a crack. Ouch. Man, anyways, I gotta get that checked out, too. That's another thing y'all don't know about me. Nah. But about the perfect attendance, I've never missed a day of school in my life. Also, I've been in more than one car accident. That's another thing y'all don't know about me. And one of the car accidents actually happened on my way home from the pageant. Like, got a lot going on. I had a lot going on. I have so many stories. My next video gonna be a story time. But yeah, my next video gonna be a story time. What's another thing? Oh, another thing I don't know about me is that when I was in middle school, I was not bullied, y'all. I wasn't bullied, but I did experience getting pushed over a fence and falling on my head. Like, yeah, a lot of people don't know that. I think that's what's wrong with me now. After that, nah, I'm capping. But that really did happen to me, y'all. I'm not lying. I got mad stories. If y'all want me to do a story time, y'all need to let me know. Because I did do a story time. But, yeah, y'all. What else could I say? What's another thing y'all don't know about me? I love cats, even though I'm very allergic to them. Like, I do like cats. They're kind of scary, but they're so beautiful. They're so pretty, but, like, yeah, like, a couple of months ago, we was really about to get a cat, but my sister couldn't catch it. It wasn't it wasn't a stray cat. I'm not gonna say it was a stray cat because, like, the people who took care of it, but they didn't have it inside or whatever. And I really felt so bad. Like, I wanted to take it or whatever, but
she said that we could have it.
She said we could have it, but if we caught it, but we didn't catch it. It was too scared and it was too fast. So we just left it. But I really do love cats. I just can't be around them. I'm very allergic to cats. And I will sneeze my heart away if I ever get near one. Oh, what's another thing I don't know? I'm allergic to milk.
Palmitate.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What?
Allergic to palmitate.
What are you, bro? I'm allergic to the school milk. Palmitate. No, I'm not allergic to it if just because it's from school, but I'll break out in hives and start itching and all of that. So, can't have milk unless it's like silk or something like that.
That's where this is from.
And, Jesus Christ. But that's another thing. I'm going to end this video because it's been 15 minutes. And I'm sick, y'all. Like, I'm trying to talk, and I keep sneezing. And, like, it's just a clip. I really love y'all. Feel me? I did this video while I'm sick. I'm mad sick. Y'all can see it in my face. I look horrible. I don't even know what the thumbnail gonna be. But I'm out of here. Y'all already know. Stay tuned for the next video. I'm trying to see if... Just stay tuned. I got something in store. Feel me? I really got mad stuff in store for y'all. Y'all just got to bear with me because I really got a busy schedule. The only reason why I started recording is because I was sitting here. I was going to take a nap because I was sick. And I'm like, nah, let me just do something. Feel me? Because I feel like I haven't been consistent. And I was just here and I was not tired. So I'm like, let me just record this because I did say I was going to do this video. But stay tuned for what I have in store for y'all. y'all need to give me more suggestions because I be coming up with them on my own at this point because I was just sitting one day. I'm like, oh, let me just do this video because I seen that Queen did it. And I'm like, nah, this is a good video. So I'm going to do more videos. Y'all just have to give me suggestions and wait for me to have time. When I have time, I'm going to start letting y'all know. I'm going to post it, like, oh, whenever I'm not going to be busy or whatever, so I can record. So, yeah, stay tuned for what I have in store for y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend. Add me on Snap at Layla.page, Layla.page. Follow me on Instagram at @LaylaDakari_. Add me on Facebook at @LaylaDakari. I got Twitter, too, but I don't really be on that. But, yeah, I'm out of here. See y'all later. Bye. I love y'all. XOXO. Heart, heart, heart. That.